Look, why don't you girls go down to the station and I'll figure out what's wrong. Hi, I'm Alvin Peterson, Conrad's manager. Well, things don't have to be that bad. Smile. Little girl, this is an adult speaking and I order you to smile. Tragedy, it's not your style. You'll look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. Pick out a pleasant outlook, stick out that noble chin, wipe off that full of doubt look, slap on a happy grin, and spread sunshine all over the place. Just put on a happy face. Listen to me.